Highmark is reporting a data breach affecting about 300,000 people. The company says the breach happened in December. Highmark says an employee opened a link in a phishing email allowing a hacker to get access to Highmark customer files. Those files included names, ID numbers, driver's license numbers, and in some cases, social security numbers. Highmark is notifying all affected members by email. They say there is no evidence the data was used maliciously.